ευχαριστώ.
I will do my best in Greek. I'm very bad in speaking Greek, but I'll try. That's the only thing I'm going to say tonight. So. So this is Victor Kraus on the drums from Luxembourg. This is Arne Wiegand from Germany. So yeah, and we are talking absolute from Luxembourg in Germany somehow. We're very happy to be here for you today. So many of you, this warm weather. It's the first time we're playing Rhodes, so it's a world premiere for us. Thank you very much for being here.
Ascension.
Okay, so today we are playing actually a few songs from the first album, just a few, and then a few from the second album, and a few new songs that we didn't record yet. We had to record it in March this year, then someone had COVID, and then we had to do it in July, and then someone else had COVID. And now we have to do it in December. And I hope, I said to the guys 2 weeks before the recording, we're gonna just stay at home, not meeting anyone. Like, you stay in a cave, you don't move, so that we can do finally our third album. So yeah. And now I have a beautiful set list on the toilet paper. It's not a joke. The musician life, when you have nothing and you just find toilet paper. So it's going to be rolling.
Thank you.
Fralisto. Yes, this is going to be the last song for tonight. For us, at least, you have an amazing band after, so please stay. And thank you very much for the sound and the light, guys. I don't know the name, sorry, but thank you very much. And then thank you very much to the whole organization, great organization, pickup stuff. They bring it to nice places, super perfect. So thank you to the organization of the Rhodes International Jazz Festival. And thank you guys for coming tonight. Hope to see you again one day in a part of the world.